I really hope there was nobody in that truck. It got destroyed. Hope you didn't park there on purpose. Can anybody say insurance claim?